Hello everybody, this is Kung Fu Pian. As you can see, we're in the game. The Last of Us. Holy shit. I wanted to play this for like 3 years for now. I mean, as soon as I saw this game, I was like, I gotta play this. And I finally have it, and I'm ready. We'll just jump into this game. New game. I haven't even touched the game. This is on PS4, by the way. Which I bought, but I'm gonna talk about that later. Let's go for normal. New game now, I guess. I can't wait for this shit. This is like the best game there is for me. Oh, the music, so good. I hope the recording is okay, because this is on PS. It's my first time recording on PS. Hopefully that'll last. And playing with a controller, just weird as fuck. Yeah. Oh gosh.
Tommy, listen to me. He is the contractor. He's the contractor, okay? I can't lose this job. I understand. Let's talk about this in the morning, okay? So we'll talk about it in the morning. All right, good night.
Hey.
Scoot.
Fun day at work, huh?
What are you still doing up? It's late.
Crud, what time is it?
It's way past your bedtime.
But it's still today.
Honey, please not right now. I do not have the energy for this.
Here.
What's this?
Your birthday?
Aww.
You kept complaining about your broken watch. So, I figured, you know. You like it?
Honey, this is... It's
what?
Nice, but I think it's stuck. It's not.
What? No, 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 no. Oh, hi.
Where did you get the money for this?
Drugs. I sell hardcore drugs.
Oh, good. You started helping out with the mortgage then.
Yeah, you wish.
Oh my god. So good. Oh, I'm gonna pick her up. Oh. It's a cute game. A good game. I haven't watched it the first. Oh shit.
Hello?
Sarah, honey, I need to get your daddy on the phone.
Uncle Tommy, what time is it?
I need to talk to your dad now. There's something.
What the?
Uncle Tommy? Hello?
Oh, look at me.
What was that all about? Phone's dead.
Yeah. The fact I know what's happening is like weird, but I don't know all of the details because I watched this like a long time ago.
Dang it. I forgot to give this to him.
Oh, can I open it? Oh. You're not for. Let's see, you're never around, you hail the music and tell you. Oh, that's so cute. Yeah, sure, here we are. Well, I can like around this game. This game's too good. I'll just open this. Oh my god. I walk like a Dad? Fucking zombie. Why am I watching? Walking backwards. Bathroom? Is there a mirror? I didn't miss this, okay. What the fuck, 300%? That's insane. Just go backwards.
Daddy?
Oh shit, the TV. This looks like creepy as fuck.
You in here?
Seem to be somehow connected to the nationwide.
Where the heck are you?
Fuck is happening?
Reports that victims afflicted with the infection show signs of increased aggression and. There seems to be some commotion coming from.
Oh my god.
What was that?
Holy shit, that's like right now.
Dad?
Not on a watch. Can I move faster, please?
Dad?
Oh, look at
that. What's going on?
Oh shit.
There's his phone.
Right there.
Eight missed calls. Where the hell are you?
What the fuck is happening?
Call me on my way.
Shit. God, I saw myself. I was frightened of myself. Holy shit.
There you are.
Sarah, are you okay?
Yeah.
Does anyone come in here?
No, who would come in here?
Don't go near the doors. Just stand back there.
Dad, you're kind of freaking me out.
Yeah, what the fuck is going on?
It's the Coopers. Something ain't right with them. I think they're sick.
Sick. Oh my god, what the fuck was that?
Jimmy?
Dad?
Honey, come here, come here. Jimmy? Jimmy, stay back! Jimmy, I am warning you! Don't!
Holy shit. Get the fuck out of there.
Understand me.
Yeah.
Tommy, come on. Come on.
Holy shit.
Where the hell you been? You have any idea what's going on out there?
I got some notion.
Holy shit. You got blood all over you.
It ain't mine. Let's just get out of here.
I'm saying half the people in Sydney lost their minds.
Can we just please go?
I'm throwing parasite or something. You gonna tell me what happened?
Later.
Hey, Sarah. How you holding up, honey?
I'm fine.
Fine. Can you hear us on the radio?
Yeah, sure thing.
For them.
No cell phone. No radio. Yeah, we're doing great. A minute ago, newsman wouldn't shut up. He said,
where to go?
He said, Army's put up roadblocks on the highway. No getting into Travis County.
We need to get the hell out. Take 71.
That's where.
Oh shit, please.
Did they say how many are dead?
Probably a lot. Found this one family all mangled inside their
Tommy's.
House. Right.
Yeah, sure. Sure.
Jesus Christ, how did this happen?
They got no clue. But we
what
ain't the only
fuck?
Town. First they're saying it's just the south. Now they're going on about the east coast and the west coast.
shaking.
That's Lewis's farm.
So good.
I hope that son of a bitch made it out.
Holy shit.
Are we sick?
No, of course not.
How do you know?
They said it's just people in the city. We're good.
Didn't Jimmy work in the city?
That's right, he did. We're fine, trust me.
Oh shit.
Let's see what they need.
What do you think you're doing? Keep driving.
I got a kid, Joel. So do we.
But we have room.
Keep driving, stop. Tommy.
Stop! Oh, what?
You see what I see. Someone else will come along.
God damn it.
You should have helped him.
He's a douche. Well, I mean, he's not best of all. Oh my god. It was close. Oh shit.
Everyone and their mother had the same damn idea.
We could just backtrack and.
What the fuck, man? Let's go!
Holy shit. Get the fuck out!
Tommy!
Holy shit!
Oh my god, no.
What the fuck just happened? Did you see that?
Yes, I saw it.
God damn.
Turn here, turn here.
Where? What the fuck is going on?
Come on, people, move.
What are they running from?
Get us out of here. I'm trying.
Oh, no.
Get away from them.
We can't stop here, Tommy.
I can't fucking drive through them.
Then back up there.
They're behind me, too.
There.
Hold on.
Go.
Okay.
Look out.
Oh, my God. Okay, holy shit. This game is... Seem good.
Daddy? Hey.
Get back.
Okay. Oh my god. Kick it again. Kick it the fuck again. Oh my god. This is like... God damn it. Use that shit. Nice. Good job, Tommy.
Dad?
Tommy, you're a fucking god.
What is it?
My leg hurts.
Okay. Oh shit.
We're gonna need to run.
Where do we go?
Keep us safe.
Tommy, it's on you. Holy shit. Oh my.
Keep running.
What the fuck was that?
Some people are on fire.
Don't look, Sarah.
Tommy, you should stay behind us, you piece of shit. He just trashed her.
Keep looking at me, baby.
Oh my god. Fucking cars.
Run!
Just fucking run! Tommy, wait for me, Tommy! Why are you running, Tommy? Oh no!
There's too many of
them! This one? Where? This one? Okay, nice. Okay, I have to go behind him, okay? Oh my god! I wasn't fucking watching. Tommy, kill him, Tommy, kill him.
He's
good
dead.
Job, Tommy.
God damn it. We're almost there. We're almost there, baby.
Fucking. Oh, shit.
Going. Find a way out of here. Come on. Go. Move it. Get to the highway. Go. You got to.
Nah, Tommy.
I'll meet you there. Hurry!
Oh shit.
I can't leave him.
He's gonna be fine. We're almost there.
Oh shit, there's a chopper.
Chad?
Oh shit. Back away from me. Oh, the shadows. Okay.
It's okay, baby. We're safe. We're safe.
Hey, we need help.
Stop!
Please. It's my daughter. I think her leg is broken.
Stop right there!
Okay. We're not
okay.
Sick.
Got a couple of civilians in the outer perimeter. Please advise.
Daddy, what about Uncle Tommy?
We're gonna get you to safety and go back for him, okay?
Sir, there's a little girl. But... Yes, sir.
What the fuck?
Somebody, we've just been through hell. Okay, we just need to...
Oh my god.
Please don't.
Tommy? Yeah, fuck yeah.
Oh no.
Oh shit. She's dead? Oh, I remember it's. Oh shit, I died. Oh fuck.
I know, baby, I know.
God damn it.
You're gonna be okay, baby. Stay with me.
Why did she die? She looks so.
I know, baby. Come on, baby.
God damn it.
I know, baby. I know. Sarah.
Oh shit, she died.
Baby.
God damn it. But why did he even shoot? Why? Fucking hell. God damn it. Oh my god. Oh, the feels. I remember this shit when I first watched it. It was. Last of Us.
The number of confirmed deaths has passed 200. The governor has called a state of emergency.
There are hundreds and hundreds of bodies lining the streets.
Panic spread worldwide after a leaked report from the World Health Organization showed that the latest vaccination tests have failed.
With the bureaucrats out of power, we can finally take the necessary steps.
Los Angeles is now the latest city to be placed under martial law. All residents are required to report to their designated quarantine. Riots have continued for a third consecutive day, and winter rations are at an all-time low.
A group calling themselves the Fireflies have claimed responsibility for both attacks.
Their public charter calls for the return of all branches of government.
Demonstrations broke out following the execution of six more alleged Fireflies.
You can still rise with us. Remember, when you're lost in the darkness, look for the light. Believe in the Fireflies.
Holy shit. That's... Summer, okay. God damn it. Okay. I'm playing on this guy? Okay. 20 years? God damn it. It's fucked up.
I'm coming.
How was your morning?
No, I don't want one.
Jesus.
Well, I have some interesting news for you.
Where were you, Tess?
West End District. Hey, we had a drop to make.
We had a drop to make.
Yeah.
Well, you wanted to be left alone, remember?
Oh, shit.
So I'll take one guess. The whole deal went south and the client made off with our pills. Is that about right?
Deal went off without a hitch. Enough ration cards to last us a couple of months, easy.
You want to explain this?
I was on my way back here, and I got jumped by these two assholes, all right? And yeah, they got a few good hits in, but... Look, I managed.
Give me that. Are these assholes good? Still with us?
Well, that's funny.
Let's find out who they were.
Yeah, look, they were a couple of nobodies. They don't matter. What matters is that Robert fucking sent them.
Our Robert.
He knows that we're after him. He figures he's gonna get us first.
Son of a bitch.
Oh, damn.
He's not smart enough. I know where he's hiding.
Like hell you
do. Oh, shit.
Old warehouse in Area 5. Can't say for how long, though.
Well, I'm ready now. Yeah?
Oh, I can do now.
Oh, shit. We're gonna get that motherfucker.
Still open.
We got a few hours left until curfew.
We better hurry up then.
I don't remember this.
I've been selected for outside work duty.
Oh shit.
Such crap. Soldiers are supposed to handle the outside.
I'll make sure to tell them that.
Okay. I'm gonna pause this now, guys. I hope you liked the first episode. If you didn't, be sure to smash that like button. I'm sorry for the video, it wasn't in the front, but I forgot to start recording on my PC, and this is complicated, because it's like here and there. And like, yeah. Peace.
Meanwhile...